We just still try to move the ball. You know, that's what we pride ourselves on, with moving the ball and getting everybody involved. And, you know, guys just got going in that fourth quarter. LA and Jackson, they just did a great job keeping us in the game and offensively.
How important is going to be for them to be consistent throughout the game, not just in one quarter or something, or to the series?
I think that's just what is expected out of them. I think if those guys continue to be aggressive and read the defense and take their opportunities, I think they're going to be great all series long. You know, they got both of players got a great skill set. Jackson is very athletic. LA can drive and shoot and set the team up, so you know, that's what he expected for them to play well. Okay.